Josh's hit the big time. In the USA. And if she could only